Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Denis Test 2 by BotAnonimek. I think that's how you pronounce it, right? It's like standard puzzle maker. Yep. Alright, I do not remember why I added this one, nor do I remember why I added any of them, really. Okay, can't get that just yet. Oh, well, there's that. Okay, now we got it. Now we're working with fire. Serious? What the heck? Okay, what exactly all do we need? That... that... and... that. So, a couple permanent buttons and then a laser. That's good to me. How we can get the laser. Alright, so what exactly is this for? Angles it? Why would I want to angle it though? Oh! Where do I even want to use that at? Oh my gosh, that's dark. That startled me. What is this that's gonna get me? Why is this permanently angled now? Oh, I had it stuck somehow. I'm not sure how I get these to get stuck sometimes. This game is really buggy. Why exactly do I want this to be angled? Just get up there at all? Oh, yeah, I could use the ceiling to do. Okay, I see. But. I'm gonna do this Death Wish 808 style. Yeah! It totally works! Death Wish 808 style works. And I bet... Thank you. Yes, yes, I know. Stop reminding me. Oh, whoop. That one I'm gonna do. Come on. We gotta do this Death Wish 808 style or it doesn't count. Aw, man. So close. Alright, alright, I'll do it the intended way. Just let me out of this. Stop, 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 stop. Thank you. Never had so much trouble getting out of that floor portal situation before. Normally it's a lot easier. Did it. So we'll set this up. Then we stand here and do this. What the point of that is? And then we do that. Ta-da! As always, thank you for watching. If you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!